Here's on that guy who lives down the street. You wouldn't believe
this. I got those whistling blues, and I'm mad as I can be.
Now, do you know that old bear cat keeps hitting on his woman so much he has a howling like a hound dog at home?
I don't mind folks running their mouth, but I don't want them talking about me.
I think we should all sign a petition to make him move out of this neighborhood. My woman just ain't safe around here anymore.
Every sister in my community has got the head hanging taut back there.
Did you see him in church last Sunday? When they passed the hat around for collection, he put on a pin and took out a dime change.
Every sister in my community has got the head hanging across the back there.
Well, the only reason he was sitting in church anyway is because it was Communion Sunday. He loves that free wine. He prefers cherry wine.
A mile's a gab and a mile a minute, and it don't make no kind of sense.
Everybody stood to sing the closing hymn. He had drank so much communion, he was singing, "Let me go home, whiskey."
I had my ears to the wall, and I heard them talking about me next door.
Mom, I don't like that old man lives next door.
Hush your mouth, child, wasting words on that old north man.
I had my ass to the wall, and I heard them talking about me next door.
Mom, which one of them women over there is his?
I don't know, child, that's what I've been trying to find. This ain't no neighborhood to raise children in this kind of.
I heard everyone in the family called me a low-down, dirty so-and-so.
Shh, quiet, y'all. He ought to have his ear up against the wall right now. Listen,
nose it,
well,
y'all.
I'm tired of folks whispering and I'm talking about things there.
Honey, he's unemployed, ain't got a job, never worked in joint relief, and waiting for a refund on his income tax.
Well, I'm tired of folks whispering and I'm talking about things.
And he actually think he's cute, telling girls he won't do no romance unless they do the finance. Dig him.
When I ask him about the lies, they swore they ain't never said a word.
Now listen, don't repeat what I told you. It didn't come from me. I got it straight from the grapevine.